And over on Wailea Avenue, the Chaminade women's volleyball team is off to a historic start as the Silver Swords are 11-0 for the first time in program history and are ranked 14th in the Division II coaches poll. That's the highest ranking for the school since joining the D2 level 33 years ago. With the Swords' first two conference titles earned in the past two seasons, certainly the standard has changed over the last few years, with cultural understanding setting the tone.
From day one, when we bring the returners and the newcomers together, we just try to share the history with them, and we say, you know, a lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into building this program to where we are today, and we have to give respect to all of those players that came in and that helped us have the opportunity to be where we are today. So we always talk about the history, and they really bought into that, and we add the Hawaiian culture in there and just how we need to huli kalima ilalo, which is turn our hands down and work for what we want.
Coming from Italy, I can really relate to having a deep cultural roots, you know, and how much power that can give you. So I'm really grateful that I ended up in a program where, you know, we're in Hawaii, there's so much culture behind this place. And I'm really grateful that we can get that knowledge from the past and we can put it to work. Because when a lot of people, like a whole culture, believes in those values, then it gives them so much more power, and it empowers even me, and I'm not from here, you know what I mean? So it's really nice ultimately.
Back-to-back defending PacWest champs will open conference play on Thursday in Manoa, facing Hawaii Pacific at the Shark Tank. First serve is set for 7 o'clock.